5:04 is the time. In some other news on this Sunday, another gray whale has washed ashore on the Oregon coast. The 23-foot female was found Friday afternoon near Warrenton. It's the sixth gray whale to wash ashore in the southern Washington, northern Oregon coastal region this year. All six of those whales have been female.